I'm here with the very talented sports reporter Claudia Trejos. You can follow her on Twitter at Claudia Trejos. Moments from now, Tim Bradley, Juan Manuel Marquez, a fight so many people are, I can't wait to see. How do you break it down?
I think it's going to be an interesting fight. We could actually say the first four or five rounds, they're going to be measuring each other. But I think his boxing IQs are going to be put to a test. I'm talking about Timothy Bradley. And also, Juan Manuel Marquez's experience, he knows how to adjust very well, either to a boxing style or a brawler style. And that's going to make things complicated for somebody like Timothy Bradley. I think it's a technical knockout by the ninth round.
There you have it. Claudia Trejos will follow you on Twitter. Thank you so much. Stay tuned right here. You have Tim Bradley, Juan Manuel Marquez, FaceNewsReporting.com, and Melissa Back reporting.